Hi guys, my name is Pilo Mfini, founder of Mfini Fit, celebrity and CEO trainer. Welcome back to Hybrid Workouts. In today's workout, we have a barbell workout that you guys are gonna perform for me. This workout consists of three different circuits with a finisher. So make sure you guys have your bar, you've got your plates, you've got a space to work in, and you've got a bunch of energy to perform this workout. Let me explain what the workout is for you guys. So basically, circuit number one, what you guys are going to do, you're going to perform 10 deadlifts. Straight off those deadlifts, you're going to perform over the bar burpees. The chest must touch the floor, both feet must leave the ground at the same time and have to go over the bar at the same time. You're going to perform this for 4 sets, 10 reps, each exercise with 30 seconds rest in between. For our second circuit, we have burpee rows. So what you guys are gonna do, you're gonna go into a burpee, hopping back into a high plank, hop forward, making sure your back is flat, then you row towards the lower portion of your chest, squeezing your back down the same way, 10 reps. Straight off that, you're gonna go into rollouts. And those rollouts, you're gonna push your hips forward as you're moving the bar forward, making sure that you've got your core engaged and you're not feeling it in your lower back. For this one, you're gonna perform 20 reps. Straight after that, you've got 30 seconds rest, 4 rounds. For our third circuit, what you guys have is a barbell reverse lunge into an overhead press. So you're gonna keep the bar in the front, go into 2 reverse lunges, straight off that into an overhead press, making sure your core's engaged, the bar is directly over your head and not in front of you. What you're gonna do there, 2 lunges, 1 overhead press is 1 rep. You're going to perform 10 reps. Straight after that, you're gonna go into a sumo stance, upright row. So you're gonna go into your sumo deadlift stance, pull the bar up, elbows up, squeezing your traps, and straight down. You're gonna perform 10 reps, 4 sets, 30 seconds rest in between. And then for our finisher, I know you guys love having those tight midsections and working on those abs. So for our finisher, you have 100 setups in less than 5 minutes. I want you guys to tell me how long it takes you to perform those 100 setups. That's the workout for the day. I hope you guys enjoyed it and you guys got to actually feel the burn and push yourselves to the limit. So make sure you guys are sharing these videos with everybody, making sure you drop your comments, like the video, subscribe to the channel. We will be bringing you guys 1 workout every single week. I'll see you guys next time.